goal is to keep your blood glucose level in a target range, not too high or not too low.
69, so we need to give you a juice box.
When blood glucose gets too high, that's called hyperglycemia. We talked earlier about problems that can result from hyperglycemia: damage to your eyes, kidneys, nerves, and blood vessels. If blood glucose gets too low, it's called hypoglycemia, and that can create problems too. Hypoglycemia can cause confusion, dizziness, fainting, or even coma.